tree is a beautiful addition to any garden. Tangy and sour lemons add flavors in every cuisine. Growing a lemon tree is very easy as long as you provide their basic needs. Growing lemons can be a very rewarding experience. When you grow a lemon tree in a pot, there are few things you need to keep in mind. First of all, container lemon trees will not get as large as lemon tree grown in the ground. Still, it is best to seek out dwarf varieties of lemon trees.
So today we will plant this plant in a pot.
Lemons are more cold sensitive than all other citrus trees. Due to this cold sensitivity, lemon trees should be planted near the south side of the home as lemon trees need protection from frost. Planting or placing them near the house should help with this. Lemon plants love full sun, at least provide 5 to 6 hours of sunlight daily. If grown indoors, use grow light to provide adequate lighting. While lemon trees can tolerate a range of soils, but they prefer well-drained, slightly acidic soil. So let us make potting mix for our lemon plant. Mix 50% normal garden soil, 20% fine sand, 20% organic compost and 10% coco peat. Mix it well. Take a big container with drainage hole at the bottom. This is a 12-inch clay pot, so cover the hole with a small stone for drainage purpose and fill it with the potting mix. Take out the plant from the poly bag without disturbing the root system. Make a hole at the center and place the plant in the hole. Backfill the hole with soil and gently press the soil down. Lemon plant requires consistent watering to produce healthy foliage and fruits. Giving it too much or too little water can lead to blossom and fruit drop. And sometimes plant may die too. Always water when top layer of soil feels dry to touch. In summers, it requires more frequent watering than winters. Add some mulch to help retain moisture for longer period of time. But more importantly, it prevents the growth of weeds which lemon tree dislikes. The most important aspect of lemon tree care is feeding. All plants of citrus family are heavy feeders. Lemon tree requires fertilizer to produce fruit and lush foliage. Generally, lemon trees like lots of nitrogen, so use a fertilizer that is high in nitrogen. bone meal, vermicompost, slow release NPK and organic fertilizer works fine for lemon trees. You can add fertilizer after every 20 to 25 days. One of the reasons mature leaves turn yellow is nitrogen deficiency. Iron and magnesium deficiency also causes leaves to turn yellow and curly. For that, you can add iron chelates and Epsom salt respectively. It is important to prune at the right time. Lemon tree pruning should occur after it has produced fruit to give it plenty of time to recover prior to next season's harvest. Prune any branches that are damaged or diseased, all the way back to the base. Make sure to use sharp, clean pruning tools. Inspect your lemon plants for pests and disease regularly. Early detection minimizes pest damage and makes it much easier to deal with an infestation. Spray after every 2 weeks with eco oil, neem oil or garlic spray to prevent most pests. That's all for now guys. Urban Gardener signing off. Take care. Happy gardening.